last month or so, particularly in the Premier League. And we'll see how he does today, but he needs to get those goals going. The responsibility of him with Foden and Sterling today in English.
Since they got promotion, where Leeds have come out, and one feature of his management
is whether it's because of the loss of Cooper.
But was it a questionable free kick against Stuart Dallas?
I think it was a little bit. And on the replay, Dallas definitely gets a little bit of the ball as it gets pushed through his legs.
Grealish. It's a slip, Dallas. Almost if he wasn't there, he's past ailing it. Grealish, he's got past Dallas a couple of times. And Paul Tierney's. Pep Guardiola had a word with Gundogan. Congratulations to him. There's one part of the way this game has been conducted, a cameo of it.
He's hurt, Dallas, by the way. He really is hurt.
There's been a lot of confrontation.
But I know it's tough at Elland Road, but if they want to see out this game, that's what they're going to have to do.
This remains to be seen. Grealish taking on Ailing and getting the cross, but too far ahead of those. His own way. Deflects to Grealish. Gabriel Jesus. Grealish. And often he's the player knocking it down for some. Another set piece. Look at. Yes, it's.
Then there's a lot of Leeds fans going to get banned.
Well, Stuart's good for two more, surely.
There's a kid there in the corner, he must be about 12, just picking it up and throwing it at Grealish right in front of us. Look at him, he's still going. He's strong today on that side, Jack Grealish. He's been put under a lot of pressure by Leeds defenders.
And Jack Grealish will smile. He's winning 3-0, why not smile? So, best players are very, very good.
just a bit does help. Just a bit.
Gundogan. Bielsa bravado, if you like. Riveting. And City still have the edge.